During summertime and nighttime, these crickets like to speak out and sing out. Some people find them diverting,
and some really irritating, and some think of it as if we need jackets or sunglasses. Yes, you guessed it right. It's a temperature. For real, crickets?
This way of calculating temperature is known as Dolbear's Law. All you have to do is take out your watch and look for some crickets. Set a time to 14 seconds and count how many times the cricket chirps. Then add 40 to it.
You'll get your temperature in Fahrenheit. For a more international system, subtract 40 from the number of chirps you get, divide by 7, and add 10 to the whole. And there, mi amigo, you get your temperature in Celsius. I think I better go and get my jacket before it gets cold. So, bye.